This is Blake Phillips. We're going to be doing part two of Left 4 Dead 2 campaign. I hope the brightness is okay. I hope. It's always either too dark in a dark area or too bright in a bright area. There's no fixing that because I don't have a PS4. That's what Corey told me, my friend. The Pro Boy Gamers, his YouTube channel. Okay, I think the brightness is actually pretty good. Yeah, it looks good. Okay. I think we're ready. Yeah, the brightness is actually really good. Grenade launcher. How'd they not kill him?
Reloading.
There's a hunter over there, I can see it. Okay, that was close, no one's got me. Jockey. Move up.
We're heading the right way to the mall.
Reloading.
It's just so gory. Nick is always the best. We have a door over here.
Grabbing some frag rounds.
Oh yeah.
Oh yes.
I hear something out there. I think it's a boomer maybe.
Cool.
charger. Close it, close it, close it. Did he like knock down the door? Yep, he did.
Look out!
That's right.
Watch out! Reload.
They look so sad when they're just hanging up against the wall like that. I hear a smoker. Smoker. There it is.
Reloading.
And there's a boomer somewhere.
Reloading.
Can you see that headshot? Couldn't clean off. I heard a jockey somewhere. Oh no, I was gonna take that. It's like we take more ammo right now. Smoker? Okay, I missed. Molotov?
Fire's coming!
Tank! That was easy. Nice and toasty. I think we could eat that. I've never seen a tank actually burnt like that. That's cool. Oh, has anyone noticed how, look at how small their head is compared to the rest of their body. Is that a charger?
Grab it a shot. and walk down there to take charges.
Yeah, I heard it as well, so. It's a horde. Can you see that? I think that's a little bit too much brightness, but I think it's fine. Okay.
Yeah, somebody gonna need these.
Or a drone.
Grabbing a shot. Grabbing pills. That'll hold it. Adrenaline shot here. Grabbing a shot.
Or my dead again.
Alright, that's better. Grabbing a shot.
Let's go. You know, I think I'm gonna end it right here. Part 2 of this level is gonna be coming soon. So, bye guys.